Alex Boston in third set, Jay Cook, Jay Pettenberry, then sixth fastest. Now number 72, Max McGuire. Now Tom Power goes 6 minutes of 20. So I think we've got most of the Jays in the top 10. And
all of them.
So it is Jay Kill, Jay Cook. We've not yet got back to a triple J, but Jay Pettenberry from then to 6th fastest. Red flag is about to go out. They cut the car, has spun off.